Hi Venom, welcome to the stream. How are you today? Welcome. Okay, let's get this. Come on, thank you. Let's get this show on the road. No time to lose. Or something. I have to wait for my pizza to come. Now 1 minute.
Resident Evil Revelation.
Revelations. I feel like shit seeing that I have to go to work today. Oh, yeah, I have to go to work tonight as well. Yeah, but have to work, so you can get the monies. Early, it's 7 p.m. for me. I don't think it's early. Let's just go out to save them.
Previous.
wisely on Resident Evil Revelations.
No.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
We'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you?
Oh, you live in Florida. Oh, nice. Come on, load. I have to go get my pizza. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I didn't mean to skip it. No, 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 no. Fuck. Anyways, be right back. There we go. I have my slice of pizza and I can continue.
So the FBC is on the ship.
Let's just go back. I want to see the cutscene. I wanna see the cutscene. There we go.
Raymond. That's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here?
Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
Huh.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
Search the bridge. But this is the bridge. Hunt on ammo case. Increase ammo capacity. Nice. Working. Oh. That's not. Hmm. Cam key. Ooh. Got them. Custom pads. It's coming. Ammo. What's this? Ooh. See layout. For all the staff and crew, the Queen Zenobia is pleasure cruise. Cruise liner that provides world-class service with the comfort of luxury hotel for our passengers. Ah, like Titanic. This ship offers numerous services and facilities for our quest. As representative for this ship, it is your job to be familiar with all the facilities that can be found here. The following list outlines some of the major facilities on this ship. Please read each one carefully. Promenade hall, boasting an area of 1,500 square meters, the ship's promenade hall has three floors and is more spacious than any other ship in the world. The interior is done in a Gothic style, with ceilings covered in chandeliers, its beauty and style rivals that of the finest opera houses. Casino. The ship's casino can be found next to the promenade hall. All kinds of gaming pleasures await our quest, including card games and slot machines. Everything guests would expect from a casino can be found here 24 hours a day. Restaurants and shops. The promenade hall has designer goods and brand name stores from all over the world. Guests can relax in at our many restaurants and bars. There are also shops that cater our quest's everyday needs. Emergency communication room. There is an emergency communication room next to the promenade can be used as a safety point during a mission emergency. Crew can also use this room to transmit emergency distress call should a need arise. Solarium. The shuttle glass of the solarium overlooks the world's largest on-board swimming pool. This romantic spot has been a favorite destination for many of our passengers. Be on the lookout for couples who sneak in after hours. Okay. Discarded message. Oh God, please help me. This can't be happening. Don't leave me to die in this hell. I'm trapped here. There are monsters here. Real ones. Everyone's dead or dying. There are no survivors. Shit, we're all going to die. Okay. Upper interior map.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We found the crest. Yeah. The story of the convention. Holy, there's a lot of reading to start. Donets 148,000 Crossdans, is that how you say it? Displacement 90,000 tons, length 335.8 meters, beam 52.3 meters, height 93.97 meters, propulsion electric diesel propulsion, crew 1,094 officers and crew. That's a lot of crew in this ship. Holy shit. Passengers 2,200. Like one third of the, if it's full capacity, like one third is officers and crew. That's a lot. This Paracost Line flagship was constructed in 1978. The interior is designed to replicate that of the ships of the 1930s, the golden age of cruise ships. The design was based on blueprints left by George Trevor before his disappearance. Newspaper from the time of the ship's construction report accolades the new design received. The ship herself is named after Zenobia, the queen of Palmyrene Empire, who was deposed by Romans. By the legendary beauty of her namesake, this ship is also known as Beauty of the Atlantic and remained one of the most popular cruise ships built in the 20th century. With the rise of air travel supplanting the popularity of long seafaring voyages, it looked like a Queen Zenobia, along with her sister ship, was designed to be sunk in the late 80s. Fortunately, she was purchased by the Paraguay Line and her steam turbines were replaced with electric diesel propulsion system. Her hold and cabin areas were expanded and she was upgraded to the latest technology. The Queen Zenobia was reborn as fully functional luxury liner. After its restoration, the Queen Zenobia set out on a cruise around the world, followed by one around South America and many others. In the future, she will find her main harbor in the Mediterranean for her cruise around Africa. Queen Zenobia will be bringing pleasure for passengers for years to come. The History of Queen Zenobia 1995 edition. Okay.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ.
Not working, so we go back.
Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Ooh, lucky. Have I searched this? I feel like I have searched this. Yeah, I think I have. Upper cabins. More reading, holy shit. Hi Haparas, welcome to the stream, how are you today? Not found in room 303. What the hell is going on? Monsters are crawling all over the ship. They're tearing it to pieces. I never see monsters like this. Their movements are stiff, stilted, but it's all over if they get hold of you. Those piece of ship monsters ate my friend Hassan. Bastards! I used my gun to frighten them off, giving me time to get the hell out of there. The bullet went straight through his arm, thank god. These monsters have bones like old women. There's nowhere left to run now. Oh. It's working now again? It's working, right? I hope it's working. A preview shows me nothing. Okay, now it seems to be working, yeah. Yeah, my internet went off. Let's hope it's It stays back. Let's hope it stays back. Okay. Nothing else in this room. No. No, okay. Doors that can be opened. Oh. Weapon box. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, that's the elevator. Am I going the right way? I hope I am. I went past it, what? Or is it because I have already opened it? Let's see. Prints. Quest. The safeguard thing, yeah. Oh, it meant this one. Have a nice trip, Paparas. Safe trip to buy beer. Okay, so I made that one, okay. Something in the lower deck that I could burn. There's a weapon box there, okay. But I don't need the weapon box. At least I don't think I do. Oh, what? Anchor one. guessing I'm supposed to go here. Okay, it is quite pretty though. The ship is pretty, I give it that.
Now this is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication?
Hi Peeper, welcome to the stream, how are you today? No hangover today, no. I only drank two ciders yesterday, so no hangover. Not left in front of emergency communications room. This is the emergency communication room, no one gets in without my permission, not without my key. If you want in, come find me at my usual spot at Promenade Deck, your comms officer. There's a message scrubbed underneath. This is Scrap. The ship is crawling with the freaks and monsters. I'm going to the promenade coast. At least I can find food there. Anyone who is still alive can meet me up there. You know where to find me. I am not going out like that. I can promise you that. I hope I'm not the only survivor. Your friendly neighborhood comms officer. I am back at Hawaii, but I have in my freezer, I have the I have a chicken barbecue pizza in my freezer. Solarium. I'm not going to Solarium yet. I think I have to go down there first. Yeah. Not working, okay. Chicken barbecue is the jam. Yeah, I have that for the next time I eat pizza. Now it's just basic Hawaii. No, I have not. Payday. What is this? Ubu? Payday. Rifle ammo. Ooh. Okay. Ow. Hehe, missed. Can jump down there. Got one yet though. There we go.
There's monsters. Corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
Payday. Custom season parts. Gonna try it soon, let's hope for the best. If you don't hear from me again, assume the first tell Hannah hell out there. Okay, I will. Don't worry, Beaver. I will make sure to honor your last wish. Which Helena are we talking about though? That does not sound very good.
Is the Queen Zenobia? Emergency call number.
Just be consultant, don't tell her in front of you. Oh, you mean my mom? Okay. Okay, Beaver. Okay. I had chicken pizza a couple of times. Oh. Mayday, mayday.
This is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call number.
I kinda don't want to free her. What's this? Ooh.
This is the
okay.
Emergency call number.
Oh. Yeah. Why are there so many of you? Give me a safe spot. No! I wasted only one bullet! What the fuck is this bullshit? Come, come, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh. But stop. Okay, come here. Hiya! Might me. She was stunned. My bad. Never mind then. Hype. What? Get back. They're back. Why am I always out of ammo? I cannot jump down, why not? How are you? Welcome to the stream, how are you today? Whoop. I'm a bit busy right now. Stucker. Come here. Oh fuck. Nah, I'm fine. And you just die. Hey. He just came on coming. Oh yeah, I should have loaded this one. Ah fuck. Okay. Is there something here? Low. Why are they coming from everywhere? I don't like it. Can I? Oh, I can. Can you fuck off? I'm too busy with the big fat guy here. Not the shooty ones, I don't like the shooty ones. Oh fuck. Always out of bullets. Yes, they are. Carlos, or whoever you are, I always forget your name.
that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Leave this monster-infested hellhole.
Ow. Maybe. I was a bit busy trying to survive. Day one, I made the right decision coming up to the promenade. I got food and parrots for us of me a long time. I can still hear those things out there clawing on my door or looking for prey. Too bad they ain't getting in here. But I have no idea if anyone else is still alive, but I know I'm going to make it through this alright. Day two. Shit. Those damn things got in through the air ducts. But I put them all down before they could do any real damage. I trained for this, and I trained hard. Hats off to me. Good thing I was up when it happened. No more deep sleeps for me. Day 3. After yesterday's surprise party, I haven't been able to sleep a wink. My nerves are frayed. I wish I wasn't the only one here. Pretty tired today. Don't feel well. Better not get sick. I shouldn't move. Need conserve energy. Just hang in there. Day 4. I got fever. I hope those monsters didn't fight me like this. I'm so out of it. Am I infected? Is it just cold? There's a big lump on my head. It hurts. I wish I had someone to talk to. So alone. How many days is it? I found someone to talk to. So happy. He's very funny. There's a lot of jokes. Lots. They're funny. I love. His face is too close. In my face. He thinks so too. No room to move. Had to fight. He wanted all the foods. He was eating meat. Good tasty meat. I saw his face. Chewing. Eating. No meat for me. Looked tasty. His head looked tasty. Help. Can't move. Trapped. Me. Not me. Who is me? Help. Please. Help. Mayday. 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 Meat. Meat. Eat. Eat. Eaty. Meat. Beautiful poem. What was the... What was the scanning? See, I scanned something. Just check if there's any other, like... No, that was over. It seems to be back, right? I'm back, right, it shows I'm back. I need confirmation. Yeah, I had internet issues earlier. So... If I suddenly cut off, it's probably because of those. Do I like the game so far? That's a difficult one.
Equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now. Bad predictions tend to come true.
I wouldn't say it's a masterpiece though. At least so far I played. It has not been masterpiece. I don't know, like... Uncle Mark? Oh, it's casino! Oh, that's why you can't go there. I don't know, I kinda started to enjoy Resident Evil 4. So... It's not that I don't mind the action, I don't know. this one just haven't, you know, kinda got that yay, this is a great game vibe for me yet.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Ere I speak of it. But if my words be seed that may bear fruit,
I'd spoke
to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping.
I bet it's the old person with the beard.
I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teopis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
No, it wasn't. It was different.
We are Veltra.
Vengeful messengers for the depths of the Inferno.
So this is our man. I knew it was Veltro.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. For something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just, like, a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.
I promise. And yay. Let's see. If you didn't like it yet, you won't like it at the end too, so I'm sure. Yeah, but like I said, at the beginning I didn't like Resident Evil 4 that much. But I kinda grew to like it. So I mean, we shall see. We shall see. I kinda liked it, it's probably one of my third favorite. Second edition Revelations 2, first edition 2, for 27. Okay.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it? Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you've thought of everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Raccoon City all over again.
And Terra Grigis, no more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
I guess the one thing that I kinda don't like is when it goes like back and forth all the time. I don't know. It kinda confuses me. It goes back in time, it goes forward in time, it goes blah 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 blah.
We are Veltro. Vengeful messages from the depths of the Inferno.
Damn terrorists.
Damn terrorists.
Kill these bastards already.
It looks like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Excuse me? You know, I'm not an expert. But I'm pretty sure comm system is supposed to be part of the emergency power in cases of emergency, so you can call for help. Who the fuck designed this ship? Because this vessel was involved in prior action, safety standards that go beyond this outlined in maritime safety have been introduced. Our crew must read and study this manual to be prepared to act in case of an emergency. The Queen Sinopia has two unique power generators. If the main power generators fail, the backup generation in the builds will compensate for its loss on supply. Entire ship with operating power. This ship contains vertical and horizontal bulkheads that automatically divert water in case of flooding. In events of emergency, the bulkheads can be opened by control system in the builds. This system will continue to operate even after sustaining minimal damage. Like, all these lights here. All these emergency lights should be on, of course. But... emergency power suit. Also key communication system part of it. What you didn't like at the beginning of the Resident Evil 4, what not enough yawn for your needs, more big snake. It definitely didn't need more snakes. Oh, hydration. Thank you, Beaver. Was Rachel the one who kinda like died? What is stuff that we could open? Okay. Cafeteria, there's There's one there. Should I go back to the cafeteria just to check that one door?
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
I kinda want to see what's like behind that one door. Okay, so it's somewhere over here. God damn, this map is shit. Handgun ammo. Shotgun shells. Ooh. What about the other door? Is it open? What are you? Gonna go and you won't notice a thing. Yes, thank you. Okay, that needs a key. Oh, you're off to work? Okay, thanks for stopping by. I hope you have a good work day. And yeah. I want nothing to do with that. Should I shoot? Shoot or no? I feel like shooting is a bad idea, but... Nothing. Okay. Didn't want to play with me. Oh wait, actually, should we go look for the... Wait, I don't even know how we get... Crew quarters. Like, there's the... Rachel, right? Okay, let's just go here. Let's just go here. Forward we go. Forward to our doom. No, the fancy music stopped. I like the fancy music. Aww. Okay, excuse me, game. Why is that place full of power? And this... Okay, I mean, gonna need big... Power sound. There's item there, though. I kinda want it. Emergency... Lexi, you know the whole other ship is full of power. It's inconsistent. Inconsistent? Is that the word, yeah. Also, welcome to the stream. Handgun ammo case. Ooh, yeah. I did not. Please use coins. Can you use breaker to restore power to the casino? Emergency power.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
More reading! Yay! Casino staff report. I finally found out how to bypass the security of the VIP room. The room's reserved for all the high rollers, so I've been curious what goes in there. It's so easy, all you have to do is feed coins to the casino girl next to the door and you can bypass any security. You have to hit the precise weight, 107 grams, a small price to pay for access to VIP. Press the button.
Hold it.
Shit, it's been infected. Watch out.
Oh.
I saw these in the video.
Oops. Oops. Sometimes you should not press the button when you see the button. I don't remember scan these. There you go. My what?
Finally quieted down a little.
I picked up a coin. But this one is.
So, I can get more coins with this?
I wish I had one of these at home. That was easy. Checkpoint right away. That was a... Enough of that. Oh, I want to gamble more. What was it? 107? Okay, let's action. That's 17. That's 9. And that's 7. Memo. Dear friend, I am at my wit's end. I'm sorry, but I must go on ahead. They are sleeping, but now they will wake up eventually. Now's my chance. Just thinking about them makes my hair stand on end. The ugly bodies are not of this world. They stench like rotting organs, and their screams like echoes from hell itself. I'm so frightened that I can't stop shaking even now as I fright this. Be careful. The bloated blisters on the walls are their eggs. They can regenerate from them. Please do not think that I've abandoned you. I did it for my family. I pray for your safety. Okay. This one is still better though. Capacity, yeah. How do I have one? My array. Let's make shotgun our powerful. I can have the lower fire rate though. It's shotgun after all. This one can have the less damage but better fire rate. Yeah. Okay, just jump down. Yeah, so no need to use stairs, yeah. I don't know. Oh. There's the thing again. I don't know. It would be nice to have someone go up with me if that has go up. Like it's. Man. Yeah, I don't know.
The lift. Hope it still works.
Custom bots. Oh yeah. I'm just checking where this leads.
Jill, key to start up the lift is missing.
Then we need to find it.
I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
Hey, wait. If it turns up, wait a second. You always... He should be back, maybe. It's all time back. Ay, 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 ay. Yeah, I think this might be a bit shorter stream since my internet is hitting itself, but let's at least try to get this stream done.
She is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Yay, I'm here. Straight where I wanted to be.
Pick up, pick up, shake up.
Lexi, thank you for wasting your money. You shouldn't though, but thanks for wasting your money. Or wasting your prime actually. Still, waste is a waste. No the investment, I faced. Why do I? Ooh, you scared me actually. Yes, I am, and I'll be stopped with. Oh! Don't fucking scare me like that. Front button. I freed. Wait. I'm streaming 1.5 hours now. So I guess you meant to say 90. Ammo. Machine gun ammo. I don't have a machine gun. Give me a machine gun. I have a machine gun. Found who? What are you doing, step bro? Kill me. Oh, it's the fight stuff again.
Okay, it was around here.
And I'm scared. Not. Huh? She's gone. Oh my god. No clues as to who left this note. As forced on this mission, I had no desire to come here for a job that could get me killed. At any rate, stage one is complete. I got the key for the freight lift. Now I can access the builds. This ship was used as the base of operations for the terrorist attack on Terra Grigia 1 year ago. I found the UAV in the ship warhead that was used to disperse the virus. Fighting the UAV was good. Getting attacked out of nowhere by an ugly monster was bad. I knew this mission would suck from the moment I took it. My head feels like it's going to split open. I lost an eye already. It's hard to see. I feel like crap. My arms are starting to feel fear too. My right arm split into two, brought over my body. Can see my bones. Need doctor bad. And blah blah blah. Oh!
Oh shit! You!
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Well, she had a nice body at least. Come back here.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The dots are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Where's the duck that I can use? Hey, health item. Are you here, Becca-chan? No, you're not Becca-chan. Bye bye. Now, so I would kind of want more ammo.
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought.
Come back! She did it again. She does not like me. I thought we were nice booty comrades, but no. She doesn't like me. Oh! I don't like you. Can you fuck off? Ow. Okay, I need more ammo. Or something. Anything. Oh.
Is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Mysterious instructions. It looks like a message. It is essential that we carry out our mission as expeditiously as possible after boarding the Queen Zenobia. Only two targets will be here soon, but they must not compromise the mission. Take appropriate actions, don't overreact. Securing the room. Find the most accessible room in the crew's quarters and secure it. Intel indicates there could be POVs. Activity on the ship. Act with extreme caution at all times. Materials. The spice props you were given are meant to be used to sow confusion among our targets. follow the instructions forward, distribute them around the room. After that, leave the room immediately. Do not leave any traces of your presence. Main point of this mission is to mislead the targets, so it must be carried quickly and steadily. Do not let the targets see you. Do not engage or fire upon them. Your primary concern should be your concealment. Leave everything else to me. Okay. Oh man, that's annoying. I'm gonna do this chapter and then I will call the quits for the stream. This is getting too annoying. But I try to do this chapter because we are in the middle of the chapter. I don't have ammo. Hard without an ammo. Oh, what am I? That for that, and the other ammo goes for everything else.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Oh, hi. custom pots though. I want... Okay, let's go get the custom pots. Bleh. And this is where we died last time. Why there's so many of them? Oh, for fuck's sake! Die already, thank you. Jesus. Don't be so stupid about leaving. When time is to die, then you need to die. Wait, how did you come here? Oh wait, yeah. That way. Yeah. The elevator. Chill sandwich. Rachel, you alive?
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
hear something.
I don't like the sound of that.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Without ammo. But like I said, I think I will call it here, quits, because I don't know, the internet is super unstable and I don't wanna all the time reconnect. Yeah, it's, these things happen. Probably have to download some like free video editor to put it, all these million little pieces of the recordings together so I can put it on YouTube. Ah, man. Yeah. Is there anyone streaming that we know of? Not really. Let's rate this one person, like this this one person always seems to be streaming Resident Evil games. So right now he's streaming Resident Evil 2. Again, like he's been marathoning them all the time, so I just toss you there if you want to see Resident Evil 2 stuff. He seems pretty cool, chill dude. Not yet. We read that man once before. Anyway, sorry for short stream, but this thing happened. I hope you guys will have an awesome evening, morning, afternoon, whatever it is at your place. Stay safe, stay awesome, stay hydrated. You know the deal. Tomorrow we shall try to play the away. That is the plan. Anyways, stay awesome. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Captain Neon, thank you so much for the raid, buddy.